ecaleni kwam ndinaye unesley kunye nogeneva bazasichazela ke ngomdlalo wombhoxo okucacuba inene uthandwa ngeyona ndlela okwamagunya shushu apha emalmesbury kweli lasepoland. Ladies, welcome.
Welcome. Hi, thanks for having us.
All right, tell us what's happening today.
We have a game here from Wesbank against Worcester Villagers, and the score is now 14-6 in Wesbank's opportunity.
Mm-hmm. The two clubs that are playing, how well do you know them?
I don't know Worcester Villagers that well, but I know Wesbank because they are a club of our community.
Mm-hmm. And why do you think there's so much support for rugby this side?
Because there was before Nevis Bay, and they were before Nevis Bay. That's why I attract so many supporters, because they are really a big club, and their boys are really strong, and that's why they interact so much, and that's why the people is behind them.
Okay, and obviously is rugby the main sport in the area, or is there other sporting codes as well?
There's other sports like soccer and netball in the Swartland, but the best sport supporters here is rugby.
All right.
It connects people together, and it brings people together, like in communities. It makes us strong.
Thank you very much, ladies. Enjoy the game.
Thank you.
All right.
Okay, bye.
All right, kanti ke ezonzwakazi sifayo ke apha sisemabaleni kunye nazo sidlala irugby. Sakuncokola ke nabanye babadlali abakhona kufutshane apha kuthi unganyebelezeli. Singqokola ngoku no-chairperson we-Wesbank Rugby Football Club, umnumzana u-Yetin Latakhan. Mr. Latakhan, welcome to Imbadu.
Thank you very much.
Tell us a bit, you're the chairperson of Wesbank. How is the team doing?
The team is doing well this year. We're lying 6 on the lock. Due to some games we didn't play this year. But my team doing well this year.
And when was it established, and when did it all start?
My team was established 1977, and we are 35 years old this year.
Wow, that's amazing. And tell us, what are the main things that we've achieved ever since the team has started?
We achieved a lot of, we got three or four Poland players. We got one Springbok player, McNeil Hendricks, who played for the Springboks. And we got a lot of people playing for Poland as well.
And what is your dream with this team?
My dream is that I want to win this cup this year of Poland rugby.
And if you win, where does that take you and the team?
That we are the champ team in Poland.
All right. And the game that's playing today, what game is this?
This is a league game. This is the second round that start. We are playing against the club teams of Poland. So we want to win this game so we can prove that we are the best in Poland.
Wow. And the audience, the spectators, it's amazing. How did you get all the people here?
You see, our club is a club that we put into the community. Like every year we got a community day, and the money we make there by that gate, we put it back to the community. So we support the community. So that's why we got a lot of people here today.
A message to other sport lovers, especially rugby in this area, what would you want to say?
I want to say to every rugby player, to every rugby team, that we must play rugby and not do it for ourselves, but do it for your community, and let rugby be the winner.
Mr. Latakhan, thank you very much, and may everything of the best happen to you and Wesbank Football Club.
Thank you very much, sir.
Thanks a lot. Okay, ke lo besinqola naye ngu-chairperson we-Wesbank Rugby Football Club esichazela apho into babasebenzisana kakhulu nabahlali, ukanti ke yonke into bayenzayo bayenzela abahlali. Yiyo le nto kugcwele i-stadium sime ngembamba.